been a first game for the team. How do you feel about your performance today?
About the game today, I think the guys we do well as a team, and me coming on, I think it's a great feeling because I have a long time without playing, so I think as time goes on, I'm gonna be better. It was better for team. That's why I said the team did well, because in my teammate, I believe, because the time I went in, we were winning 2-0. So obviously it tells you that the boys are fighting, so I'm happy. And it's a great feeling to be part of the team as well. On Anel's side, I think I didn't spend much time with them, but then the little time that we had, I think I've gained something, being quiet and listening as well, because he was a good listener and he was always happy. And in terms of the game, he always wanted to win. So may his soul rest in peace.
Well, I'd like to dedicate this under the review. May his soul rest in peace. Great game from the guys we played. And all credit goes to my teammates and the coaches. And it's been a great week. You know, we've been pushing and it's finally paid off.
So, Bambu.
I think the guys did well. We executed the game plan well. We scored goals, and I think most importantly, we kept the clean sheet. But above all that, I think this win was dedicated to our fellow teammate that passed away, and also my roommate, Anele. We dedicated the win to him. The win, the performance, and also the fighting spirit that we gave, it represents him. You know, as everybody knows him for his hard work, his dedication, you know, and also his humility. He was one of the guys who most of the youngsters surrounded themselves with because of his experience in the game, and also the type of person that he was. And Coach Steve mentioned something in the changing in one of the training sessions during the week, which is exactly which describes Anele. You know, he said there was someone that spoke about Maradona. They said it's not what he did with his life, but what he did to impact other people's lives. And that's exactly what Anele did, and it's something that we won't forget. You know, but at the end of the day, we're just happy with the 3 points, the clean sheet, and also the win that we dedicated to him.
Yeah, very difficult game, high pressing team, but I think the team played very well. We were composed and we kept it zero behind, because the last game we conceded 3 goals, which was not good for a team of our caliber, but big up to the team. They fought hard and they showed that we are bigger than someone else. So yeah, compliments goes to the players who did well. And there was nothing much I did on the pitch, but my presence, I think, helped a little bit, the noise I make, and the team kept fighting and there was no shot on goal. That was very important.
Good to be back.
Yeah, of course, good to be back. I was welcomed well by the guys, Kennedy, Riyad, Ghost, Jody, Watenga. So yeah, I had to keep the momentum going. I had to give what the team was asking, and that was a clean sheet. Definitely we were playing for our late brother, Anele. May his soul rest in peace. And we had to give our best because he was part of us, he was part of this team, and his fight, that's what we showed today, and it was fantastic from the guys.